Ladies and gentlemen, this is how to not be safe with a lance.
Exactly.
I look away because you said that. And then... What's up, guys? Bearded here, and welcome to a special episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Today I am joined by Shredder, who is in the green there, Tagbag TV, who is in the red, Syntech, who is in the blue, and Neocryptor, who is in the green and purple here. And we are going to be lancing. Now, it is a double elimination match, and I believe me and Shredder are going first, and then it is Tagback and Syntech, I believe. Also, the winner is going to get their, I think their YouTube banner. I'm stuck. I can't remember if it's the YouTube banner or their logo, but it is going up on the in-game banners for good on this server. And, yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun. I feel I'm not going to win. I just know it. But we'll see. So it's pretty simple and straightforward. We line up. I'm probably going to be any, probably best to line up on this side, but you line up, and then you run, you joust, probably have this thing out when you do it, and when you are doing it, you end up going into first person. You can only go into third when you do K, but you can control the turning with side-to-side keys, and basically you run, you point, and you go, and it knocks them off the horse.
So we can come up here, yeah?
Yeah.
Wait, which side do we go
all
on?
I see how it is. You want to be all by yourself, well, Syntech?
You guys want to be on
opposite sides with the enemy.
Each other, so pick one.
Also, it doesn't matter which side, then.
Yeah. You want your jousting arm to be on the right side, so that you're pointing across. So you're on the right side, yeah. You guys are on the right side.
I can't control this horse. What the hell?
<That's> BK's not gonna make it.
This is getting down. BK, that's usually the first problem. If you can't control the horse.
Gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, start your horse.
You put out at the very end there. That's hilarious.
Start your horse is all I heard.
Feed your horses. Oh, wait, hold on.
Don't we have some princess to drop our tissue or something on the floor?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, then.
Wait, easy. Just because I got pretty hair doesn't mean I'm...
Look at
before
those.
We start, Discord isn't recording. Hold on.
Oh, no, I just started Stranded Deep. Oh, God.
Wrong game.
Just a quick game here, and then we'll down to business. Oh, okay.
Okay.
There aren't even any horses in that game.
Okay, BK. There could be seahorses, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Oh, cut out.
Start your horses!
Alright. We play some bets?
I don't know, are we?
I got Shredder.
I got... Oh, yeah, that's kind of who I'm leaning towards, too.
Yeah, sorry, BK.
Gee, thanks, guys.
I'll take BK.
Oh, yeah.
I'll take the railing. Jeez, we don't need no stinking shields.
All right, go.
Let's see some action.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Yeah, okay. Light up again.
I mean, it was so sudden, and like, what?
Whipper!
What is even happening? I've just got an overhead K mode going here, and it's hilarious.
Okay. Do you guys have license for those horses? I've got to ask.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Just keep going? Okay.
Okay, wait. 3, 2, 1, go. Should have started a second later. BK! No!
Hey!
Nice.
You the man, BK.
So, wait, did you say it was double elimination, yeah?
Yep.
So, BK, have you seen a doctor about your condition? I mean, did they clear you for
testing?
Where
do I even have? Okay, I got one number 5.
What's a doctor?
Yeah, never mind. Let's move on.
I just need to line up my horse.
Yep, I'm all lined up, I think.
Contestants, somebody... at your ready. Three.
Oh, I just turned. What the hell?
And
I was all lined up and then I slightly turned my camera.
I bid on tag.
Right. Yeah. Okay. Right. Contestants, at your ready. Three, two, one. Joust.
Okay. That was anticlimactic.
And the rail went.
I think that crystal kind of pushed you out of the way a bit.
Yeah, the crystal's kind of annoying.
Yeah, I can't delete it for some reason.
All right. You ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one. Don't miss.
Oh.
Oh. Demetag. He said don't miss.
The tension.
Purpose. I thought you were going to get it. They bribed me before.
Ah.
Okay.
Right. We got it this
time. Our skills are equally matched. And by skills, I mean lack thereof.
Right?
Right, you're
all
ready?
Right.
I'm ready.
Three, two, one. Don't miss again.
No, the crystal!
And the crystal wins!
The crystal probably does win. Oh my god, this is... We're just...
Oh, man.
Gotta get closer.
This is terrible. BK's better than me. Alright, I'm getting a little bit closer.
Well, you know, judging by his character, he's had many, many trials and many, many errors.
Yeah, his character's a little bit strange. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Alright, three, two, one. Let's do it again.
Oh, the crystal!
Oh, really?
Yeah, okay. Get ready really quick. Let's just...
Okay, ladies, you know what?
We have the worst jousting match in history right
now. Are you ready?
No, not the same side.
Okay. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Right.
You're not somehow in god mode or something, are you?
No. Oh, jeez. Oh, what? Horse, what are you doing?
I thought he realized he's in god mode.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go stand by the crystal because it's probably the safest place to be right now.
Can somebody make a day?
Make a day. Here. There we go. Right,
sweet. All ready?
Right. 24 hours later. Okay.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
Okay.
Three, two, one. This better not suck this time. Go.
I hit you!
Totally hit you!
I hit you! This is bull dookie. Alright, I'm gonna start after the crystal. There
we go. Maybe we should move on to swords at 30 paces.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, you ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
What?!
Are you gonna use the shield? Why do you have a shield? Are you going to use that?
All right. So the people to beat in this match are obviously going to be BK and Shredder, because even Shredder, who didn't win the last round, is doing better than you guys.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Shut up, Neo. No. What are you doing? Stop.
Are you in god mode?
No. Try. You can hit me off. Go ahead.
No, it's okay.
Oh my goodness.
I'm like lining up behind this crystal and you just start running.
Okay. Okay, I gotcha.
And now a word from our sponsor.
Alright, don't use that shield, by the way.
Brought to you by
okay.
Diet Slurm. 3, 2, 1, go.
No, wait.
Wait.
Now. Good. 3, okay. 2, 1, go.
Oh,
yes!
Yes!
You.
I think it's because I stood on the crystal.
He waited to start moving. I saw that tag.
I it was timed perfect.
You ass. It's okay.
Look at these. Sir, I have to ask you. You have these gorgeous cyan locks. What is your secret?
I'm not allowed to say. It's a bad word.
Oh, is it?
You spread it in your hair.
Oh, well, can we read about it in your autobiography?
No.
I heard that was coming to bookstore soon. It was written by Tom Hanks.
So next up is Neocryptor versus Bearded Kitty.
Ooh,
and then
oh man.
Syntac versus Shredder.
I got some tough competition here. Come on, Equus. Let's do our thing. Are we ready?
Thanks. All right.
Who's announcing this one?
Are you ready? Yeah? I'm going to take that as a yes.
Sure.
3, 2, 1, joust. Oh.
I went too far out.
Okay. What was that? Really? What just happened?
Oh, I wasn't aiming the horse for some reason.
You weren't aiming the horse. That's great.
Do you have to aim the horse? How many gallops do the oats does this horse get, by the way, Tag?
It gets about 50 gallops to the oat.
That's not bad. Not bad.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Very fuel-efficient creatures.
Yeah, I hear it's only 1 horsepower, though.
Yeah, it is only 1 horsepower, though. Unless you get one like really, really good mutation, you might get like 1.5.
Oh, yeah,
like
yeah,
an
yeah.
Extra, or like 1.25, you just get an extra leg.
All right, we set up?
Think so.
All right. 3, 2, 1, joust.
BK! What's going on here? I'm like, you know what?
Ah!
What?
Who pooped in the ring?
Nothing.
3, 2, 1, joust. Ooh, with the fancy charge.
Oh, oh no!
Nice.
Damn. Good job.
Hot damn.
I honestly didn't think I could do it.
BK is a master knight.
Mm-hmm.
Good the work, shirtless BK. Knight.
All right. Syntac versus Shredder. Sir Shredder.
Do the countdown, somebody.
Yeah.
You know, I'm muted. That makes this more difficult.
You're bad at this.
I am
worse than my jousting skills.
Oh, okay. Okay, so we have Sir Shredder versus Sir Syntac of Goldilocks. Okay.
Syntac of the Mushroom.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your horses. And 3, 2, 1, go.
Whoa.
What was that?
I zigzagged at the start by accident.
What was that?
Are you guys drunk?
I'm going to start from the crystal.
Oh,
I accidentally zigzagged. I'm sorry.
This is horrible.
You're horrible.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Get owned. Wait. Keep that horse there.
Oh no.
Hey, easy now. Yay. All right.
Oh no. That means I have to go up against BK now.
Oh boy. Oh, no.
Bearded knight. Jesus. That's what BK stands for.
All right, BK. Me and you, buddy.
By the way, the best place to view this whole thing is from up here.
Yeah, it is pretty good up there. I came down here because I still feel like it's safer.
All right, I'll get to the other side. Oh, my lance broke.
Ooh, my.
Hard, Syntac. All right, BK. All right. Master Knight. Shirtless. He's shirtless of all things, too.
The shirtless
Maybe that's
knight.
The advantage.
Maybe.
Makes him more aerodynamic.
Everybody get naked. It apparently makes you more powerful on this planet. Okay.
BK.
You guys ready?
Are you ready?
Where did you hear that from, Neil? Kim Kardashian?
I think it was... I think it was like Goku's brother in Dragon Ball Z Abridged, but
okay.
Maybe not. Yeah. Okay. Ready?
Hold on.
Oh, I'm ready.
My horse is all discombobulated. Okay.
Derpy.
Well, it matches you. All right. 3, 2, 1. Don't hit me. Go.
All right, I'm ready.
I don't know if you guys noticed, by the way, but I named this horse, This is a Cat.
This is a cat? This is not a horse, it is a cat.
Okay, ready? Yep. 3, 2, 1, get good, son.
Oh, you're too far away.
Man, that didn't work.
Yeah, that was my bad that time. I thought I had it at an angle, but I did not. Ooh. All right.
Sometimes you press the turn keys and it just glitches sideways.
Darn horses.
Okay. Ready? Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, good. I'm going to take a break. I mean, 3, 2, 1, go!
Yes!
Oh! The mighty champion has been dishorsed. Okay, hold on, hold on. Sir.
I thought I killed him for a second.
Sir DK, how do you feel about this recent upheaval?
Well, you know, I've been getting a little bit of chest pains and,
mm-hmm.
You know.
Could it be the burrito you ate for dinner last night?
It could be. I have been a little gassy.
I see.
What is even happening right now?
Have you looked at BK up close?
We have, yes. He's got a shelf.
I mean, but even with his helmet, like, inside of his face.
He was born a true knight. It was came out of his mother that way. Poor lady.
Oh, good lord. Yeah. All right. In round 5, we've got Neocryptor versus Syntech.
Syntaki mushrooms.
Right. Neocryptor and Syntaki mushroom to the jousting arena. Neocryptor.
Oh boy.
Get your horse. Neo. Oh shit, that's me.
Oh god. And then whoever wins this one plays BK, and then the winner of that plays me for the championship.
Dun, da, da, da.
Wait, is Shredder out? Oh yeah, no. Crap.
Yeah, I'm out.
Sorry, Shredder.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm better than you.
I'm jousting with a handicap. There's okay, never mind. The poop is gone. I was gonna say there's poop in the road.
Okay, how did you get your horse up there?
It just makes it slide faster.
Magic.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, what the hell? How did you get up there?
He's talented.
I'm gonna pick your nose with this lance.
You did want a lip piercing, right?
Sure.
Okay.
By the way, has anybody pointed out how weird the hand goes on, like, your other hand when you're mounted with a lance?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's so derpy.
Oh, wait. I don't know. I don't even know.
It's, like, kind of pointed back. Fine. It's as if you have, like, an apple on your hand and you're trying to hide it.
You're trying to get backwards high five.
Surprise grenade.
Nobody can have it.
All right. Are you ready, Neo?
I'm ready.
All right, gentlemen. Okay. This is for all the cookies.
Ooh, cookies.
3, 2, 1. Joust.
Dun, 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 dun.
Meow.
No! It doesn't count. All right, I'll go to this side. You stay there.
Oh, okay. This was the side I started out anyway.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Joust. Oh.
Oh, so close. Ooh,
that was close.
Whew. Oh, it hit and it did knock you off. Man.
No, it didn't.
Yeah, I got thud on my side. I heard thud. And hurt. Yeah.
Did our,
maybe hit the horse, not the player.
Did we touch lances? Yeah.
Oh, I think we did. I think we touched lances.
Not again.
What are you... What?
Hmm? What, what? What?
Syntax just did the Babe Ruth by rearing.
Oh,
Oh, whoa!
Hey!
What just happened?
Medic!
Medic!
Poke him with a stick! Poke him with a stick!
He's fainted with excitement.
And that is why you don't play with horses on the roofs.
No. Don't try this
on the
Oh my god.
Oh.
You're killing me here.
Oh, what? Oh, what just happened? Did you just pass out?
I'm dehydrated.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay,
I'm supposed to have the lance out, right? Oh.
He's like,
dang it, Bobby.
Dio.
What? Who, where, when, how? Well, you're like way over there, so I'm like, okay, I'm gonna have to just kind of wing it here.
Well, like, I can't go too close because I'm gonna hit the crystal.
Really?
I'll go a little bit closer then, I guess.
Right. Yeah, I'm not having any problems. I'm right up against the railing almost.
All right. Well, you're gonna. Okay, fair enough. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
What happened there? Yeah.
Stupid crystal. Will I go past this crystal?
Yeah. Let's do that. Tell you what, let's start right...
No. Go right.
Here. Right, right here. Right here. No,
go back to your spot.
This is good. This is good. I'm telling you.
So, no, I don't trust that. Somehow you'll win.
That's kind of the point.
All right, you ready?
No, I'm getting lined up here.
Okay.
Taking
your sweet ass time?
Oh, yeah. You know, perfection, you can't rush it.
All right, I'm ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Why did you just not move? What is the tactic?
Yep, he boxed. That's a do over.
I called the same thing.
Okay, we'll do over.
Even is that? Like, you guys just didn't move, and then I get knocked. Go to the other side, Dio. Go past the crystal.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
No.
Oh, no.
That was a good clean strike.
Yeah, that was clean.
Yeah. I still can't believe there's a horse just chilling
in the air.
All right. So now it is BK versus.
Oh my. BK versus me.
No, I didn't jump on the railing.
Wait, I already fought BK. Silly double eliminations.
Yeah.
Oh, so moving around here.
Whoever wins this round fights you. What?
Yep. And then that's for all the coconuts.
So I basically have a second chance.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the way double elimination kind of works. I need what hair, but we'll
live. Paint one banner in memory of Shredder. And his horse. All right, gentlemen.
Mm-hmm.
Start your engines.
Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom.
All right. 3, 2, 1, joust.
What?
Ah. Oh. And whipper.
Interesting. It looked like you both hit each other at the same time.
Yeah. I swear I heard something go whoosh, like his lance just flew by my head.
Yeah, on my screen, I barely missed him.
Syntech is to announce this one.
Why can't I steer? Here we go.
Is that a pawn?
I'm very thirsty. Where's my squire? I need grog, ale, something.
You're going to pass out?
Pretty quick, yeah.
Oh, wait, we don't have any water.
That's okay. I got one more
food,
in.
But whatever.
Yeah, we'll do this. The hardship is real.
All right. 3, 2, 1, joust.
I hate it.
Uh-huh.
I hate it so much.
That crystal just does not like you guys. I'm able to, like, go right by it, no problem. Okay, I'm going to start on the rail. How's that? Will this help? Right here. Oh, get off the rail, you stupid horse. It was a viable tactic, but I don't think it's a... No, I'm not listening to you anymore. Sorry, the horse and I are having words. Okay.
You just beat your horse. I saw that.
Hush. She likes it.
Oh, God. All right. Go ahead. 3, 2, 1, go.
Are you?
I like how to turn completely sideways there. Okay. All right. This is a war of attrition. BK, neither BK and I are actually trying to hit each other. We're seeing who's going to pass out first from his starvation and dehydration.
Three, two, one, go! Nope.
Oh, I got stuck in the thing though. That damn crystal.
BK's fallen from grace. I thought I was gonna die. Oh, that means it's me and you, Neo.
Yep, that means you and I.
I think Shredder and Syntac need to fight to the death with swords.
I agree. For our amusement.
Yep. Yeah,
that sounds good to me.
The winners deem it.
Yeah, I'm game.
Hey, so I get third place then.
Yeah.
I can live with that.
You win a taco. Redeemable.
A redeemable taco?
Yep. At any Neo-Cryptor store.
The taco over Dempsey.
I gave you those coupons for personal use only, pal.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll keep them. All right. Who's counting down for us?
Three, two, one, go.
Okay, thank you, Shredder.
It was all rigged. It was all rigged. He didn't get knocked off once.
Victory is mine.
Tagged above your horse.
Very good, sir. Very good.
Keep off your horse. Somebody punch him, quick. Hold still.
Ow.
Let's pretend he didn't move.
Stop hitting me! No!
Ow! What the?
I don't want
it. How did I get knocked out?
Oh my god, your body.
Yeah.
Starvation is real.
Slipped out.
Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go. Better not run.
Oh.
It's because you're 201.
Oh yeah, that might be why.
Oh Jesus!
I still have 150 health. How much health did you have, Shredder?
200, I think.
You had one. Wait, no, that's the bag health. Never mind. I win. We never declared rules.
That is true. We never declared rules.
Hey, don't hit my horse. My horse is amazing.
Look at my horse. My
no.
Oh.
You killed me with the ascendant one.
We never set rules.
So whereabouts are we? Bunk bed in the center or the bottom?
The regular bed. There's two beds that are regular beds.
Oh my god, that's a crocodile face. BK just took all my stuff. Look at him.
Thief.
He just passed out.
Great.
I have the tiniest sliver of health.
You the tiniest what, man?
Not anymore. Bye.
I just got 69 meat off of you. What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Oh, God.
I'm going to record my...
Are you now?
Oh, man.
Alright guys, well, that was it. I died and respawned at a different bed, but I thought this was pretty cool just looking at this, and I'm especially happy that my graphics card and so on, like, I'm able to run the game that's beautiful now. It's so great. But yeah, so I thought I was kind of going to win towards the end there, but it ended up being tagged back that one. I'm glad I got third place, though. Third place is good enough for me. Feel free to check out all the other guys in the description down below. You can also find them in the friends list on my channel. Anyways, guys, feel free to leave a like, comment, and or subscribe. And as always, bye for meow.
I'm gonna meow the f*** out of you.